Although the sun has by far the largest potential of energy resource available to civilization, our ability to harness that power is limited. Photovoltaic panels mounted on rooftops are at best 20% efficient at turning sunlight to electricity. Research has boosted solar panel efficiency over time, but some scientists argue that to truly take advantage of the sun's power, we also need to expand the amount of real estate that can be outfitted with solar by making cells that are nearly or entirely see-through, that is, transparent cells. A Silicon Valley startup named Ubiquitous Energy has succeeded in creating such transparent solar cells. Organic chemistry is the secret to creating such material. Manufacturing cost of organic solar is less comparing to the conventional silicon solar panels. Clear view power technology of the Ubiquitous Energy is a transparent solar cell that can coat any surface, including displays and windows, to harvest ambient light and generate electricity. Clean, clear, ubiquitous energy. Ubiquitous engineers are building organic photovoltaic structures 1,000 times thinner than a human hair. Ubiquitous Energy has redesigned the solar cell to selectively transmit light visible to the human eye while absorbing only the ultraviolet and infrared light and converting it into electricity. This makes clear view power technology the first truly transparent solar technology, allowing any surface to convert ambient light into useful electricity without impacting the way it looks. Two-thirds of the light available for energy harvesting is in the ultraviolet and the infrared, leading to practical efficiencies over 10% while maintaining up to 90% visible transparency. Ubiquitous plans to prove its technology first on a small scale. The company's pilot production facility in Redwood City, California, is currently working with mobile device manufacturers to design prototype smartphones, watches, and other small electronics powered by Ubiquitous technology. Many modern windows have some sort of coating for solar control or insulation. In future, they can have these invisible solar cells to power the skyscrapers.